frigid cold in the gaming dungeon tonight. I don't know what the temperature is outside, but it is not warm. At least whatever is blowing in from the outside is not warm here. All right. We are rolling. I'd like to change a few things. First thing is I'm going to change my look a little bit. Don't really care for this armor. So let's see what else we have here. I think that this is going to be Pool Epic, Dark Mastery, and then Dark Embrace. Soul Noir. Do I do that? Do I do Color Tintable? What does it look like, Color Tintable? Can I do blue? Looks a little dirty. Okay, don't want to do that. Do I do this? Gotta go here. Let's do... Yeah, we'll do that. Alright, there's one thing done. Now... I don't know. Still don't like it, but we're just going to deal with it. Oh, you know what? What if I just make it all white? I think white would be alright. It's okay to be white. Customize. Here, back to Dark Mastery, back to here. What if I just do that? And I'll just do Soul Noir. What is this? You know, let's just do that. Can I do that? How about here and here? Yeah, alright. 30,000 more gone. Alright. And then I need to go to the auction house and do something. Oop, did I sell anything? Not bad. Bet. I bought that. That goes to Gust? Is that a Gust thing? Mids. I think that's Gust. Yes. Gust is Decimation. There we are. All right, so I've been looking at this, thinking that the two things I use most often are Freezing Rain, which I don't think I've got anything really designated for, do I? Not just a frequency thing. What else can I use for Freezing Rain? Set pieces. Targeted AoE. Sorry guys, let me pull up mids on your screen so you can see what I'm looking at. And over here, and up to here, down to here, over to here. Well, where did I put mids? There it is. All right, so. Since I'm using Freezing Rain, like, perpetually, I should probably pick something that makes more sense. So let's look at a set. This is targeted AoE damage. All right. Nothing. Chance of damage. Energy's nice. Chance for knockdown, already have that. Resist debuff. Immobilize. Immobilize. Fire. So, chance of fire sounds cool. What do we have here? Chance for cold. Chance for negative. Resistance debuff would be nice. Chance for plus to hit. Chance for lethal. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so I'm looking at bombardment, maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna leave it as it is right now, but let's look at what we got for Chain Lightning. Chain Lightning is all Defender's Bastion, so... Superior Defender's Bastion. So I need to look into that. Enhancements. Let me get mids out of the way for you guys again. Tuned. Defender. So I think ultimately I'm looking at doing all six of Defender's Bastion and Chain in wait, that's Chain Lightning. What is okay, where is Intensify Tustrian? Okay, Lightning Storm, here we go. Vigilant Assault. I don't know. I suppose I could do that. So Vigilant Assault is what I need. What are we looking at here for cross? Oh, it's too expensive. Alright, but I need to start working on this. Accuracy damage. Looking at a bot. It's 8 million. Should I start pimping out my you know what? That's gonna bother me. I'm gonna end up spending all my money customizing my appearance because I can't make up my mind. Dark Mastery, go here. I'm just gonna make it gray. Okay, so what is... I'm not going to spend anything here. Enhancements are dumb. So what do I do with... do I do catalyst? Converter? Okay, what is enhancement catalyst? Million, so that's not worth it. $60,000. So that's $60,000 per, and I have 24 of them. That is 24 times 60. That's 1 point. You know, it's still not really worth much. All right, we'll just run with what we got. That's cool looking. Wait. That's a brute? Oh, that's cool as hell. Where'd he go? Guy. Goodness. Hold on. I need to give you something, man. I can't just keep taking stuff. What do I have to give you? I don't have any recipes. Can I give you like a prismatic aether or something? Because I got nothing. Can I do like one? Okay, can I actually afford something now? Let's take a look. Nope, I cannot. It's okay. I'm within like 1 point something million. Let's see who else is online. Global friends. We got what cake? Let's see. Chat. Oh my god, it's the cave. It is the cave. Oh no, it is a cave. Never mind. It is not the cave. Hung up. That's cool as hell. Clockwork. Amazing. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo-woo! Hold on, I have to listen to her story while I'm sleeping here. I am very endurance hungry. Yeah, let's get out. I'm hoping this is done. Hoping. Come on, Ginger. A defeat all. Just what everyone was hoping for. And I still don't like this gray thing. I'm end up going back to Soul Noir. Because I can't make up my mind. Alright, what do we got here? Anything? Nope. Nope. Oh, I'm getting close to 39. Okay, how does that impact my powers? Powering aura. Dark fury. Okay, so it's resists. Hey, you know, that's something. Okay, I couldn't remember why I had a pet window up, and now I remember why. Goodness. All right. I'm good. Thank you. I can't hear you. No, I'm good for it. Oh, amazing. Guy is going on a rant. I'm not sure, entirely sure he's in the right chat for it, but I'm there for it. They're confused. Keeps on saying STC. I don't know what that means. Okay. If you get logged in, we'll figure out the, Discord thing later. Invisible locked and loaded. Discord has established. Mine too. I don't have it. Okay, here comes the fun part, guys. Let's find the one swarm that somehow eluded us. There's one. I hear you.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, goodness. Wow.
Know how I gave Sam's first burrito bowl today?
I see where this is going. Yeah?
I may have also given him his first Taco Bell experience.
Taco Bell Montezuma's Revenge.
It was to the point I picked him up and I put him on the changing table and he looked at me inside and I was like, oh no.
Oh.
No. Oh. And he only lifted up one leg to get changed. And it was just, we just extricated him from everything. Completely, everything was everywhere. But because of the, like, nature of a fleece, complete, like, enclosure of your entire body, it was contained, but stuck to his entire body. So, he was really good for all of it, though, until we got to wipe, like, number 8.
Oh, yeah.
Then he started getting tired of stuff. But, yeah. Poor guy. He really liked it, though, but I mean, such is, like, how we all fall into this trap, you know?
Yep.
Oh, this Mexican food is delicious. Oh my gosh. Oh no. How is this?
I want a chalupa scream. Well, you know. Shit's gonna happen.
Oh, did I miss Olive Guy's story?
You'll have to scroll back.
Well, it won't let me scroll back. It's not giving me any of it.
Oh, well, you can watch it. You can watch it on the stream later.
I mean, it's kind of a pretty poignant punchline. that he just gave. So now I'm kind of like, oh, I missed something good while I was over here.
Oh, there's one in the corner yet. Back where we came from. How does she still have missions? Can I not? Oh. There we go. So random. All right. I'm just going to teleport there. Busy night in Atlas Park. What am I doing next here? I need I have everything I need in health and stamina, right? Yes. Gus needs love. Gus needs 5. Hailstones have got 5. Right. Play whoever you want.
Just to say, by the very end of it, we you know, 15 minutes later, he reached for my water bottle. And I was just like, you know what, bud, just have it tonight. You've earned it. I just put it up there by the bedside for him. So, I know you don't like it because he clunks it all night long, but I feel like he merited himself to be something today.
I just stirred some stuff up behind you. Yes. My heels are tiny, tiny. So we got two brutes, huh?
So you turned it up?
I think there's a... Yeah.
You're at six.
You're in the right spot. I think there's one over here. Yeah, this one right, run right down there. It's gonna be ugly. I'm gonna do it though. I'm gonna die here. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Here we go.
You gotta hang back.
I can't. Oh my god. Well, you know, it's one way to keep from getting too much damage out, is I was immediately slept, then held, then slept. Then I was stunned, and then I finally actually got to go. We tried to stop them. No! No! It's my fault we got splintered.
I tried to come back for you.
They've taken Tanya. Crap.
Tanya, the one you said was dead, like not that long ago, because you found her in a body bag?
Maybe. All I know is that the, Ginger Yates has been full forever, and yet somehow we keep getting missions. I put your global address down as well as mine. Mm-hmm. I don't even remember where this all started from. Oh, it started from Founders, okay. can I... What did I get that I can sell? Nothing. Good, good, good. And nothing. Nice. I've been getting so beat up that my enhancements are just utter chaos.
Well, mine are all red too, on this character.
Honestly, I should have gotten I should have gotten at least some more damage stuff for Gust. Oh, nobody else is here. I'm gonna go see if I find a magic vendor. Burb. Natural tech, Taylor, mutant. Well, that's curious. Apparently this store does not have a magic vendor. That's okay. Notice you're still alive. This is good. There is a fungus among us. got a little bit behind TV here. It's quite the lower intestines here, isn't it? Oh, Christina, I think it got turned off. You all right?
Last freaking second.
I turned just in time to see you drop. I'm like, I'm going to get a heal off. Nope. You should be safe. I can actually unstun you once you res. Holy crap, I can have two tornadoes out at the same time. I got myself on a tangent here.
Happens. I don't know how Guy can make so many movie quotes and still keep up with the game. I can't. My brain does not work that way. I am slow.
Where the ding dang?
There's just a random picnic table hanging out up here. Just in case you want a picnic, you know, in this place. With all the devouring earth.
Where's...
in the mines.
Where's out of this room, if there is an out of this room?
I've just found it.
Yeah, looks like it's a railroad tracks. I see voices. Oh god, frickin' stalactite got in my way. That sucks. I panned around when I was gonna drop down a ice storm. As I panned, a stalagmite popped up on my screen, and I put the ice storm on the stalactite, of course.
Oh no.
Yeah. Astonishingly clever. T-T-T-T, woohoo! I see a fight up top with you. Oh, there's what's her face. Nice, good find. I think we lost ways. So let's get the heck out of here. You know, I'm guessing that this story is actually probably pretty cool, and I should have been reading it the entire time. But I'm just more annoyed at this point that it's never... Oh, here it is. This is the end. Woo! All right, I'm gonna start looking.
Right here, Tara.
I see you.
Yeah, it usually happens when you're brewing it. I might die.
I died.
I was insane.
Like I can't even heal you in time.
My bad.
Oh, look at all the quartzes. Oh, and the cairns. Ooh.
Oh, did he just dump me across the street?
Yes! Let's get the hell out of here. I hope that's the end of it. Yeah. So let's be going to sewers. Alright! That's it. I'm done.
Thank God I'm the Chinese. Yeah. Hi.
Paragon Island.
Oh.
Oh, hey, vendor. Nice. Alright, what do I need? I need I need 3 damage. What are you damage? Accuracy. No, 2 damage and another accuracy.
Where's the mission?
Waiting for a give. Give. There we go. He just got it. Give.
Thank you.
Welcome. Nothing
that
to do with
you.
It. Yeah, I know. Now when we die, I can blame Guy for his difficulty settings. Although, nobody blamed me for mine, so... I mean, you kind of did.
I didn't blame you. I questioned what they were at. Well. What did they change in the update about council?
I don't know.
I will fully admit that I have not read the entire release.
There was a lot. There was a lot. They even refer to it as a novel. I can't keep you alive.
Everybody's purple. To me, at least, everybody's purple.
That's very possible. Wait a minute, it just teleported me. That was cool. That boss just pulled me on a teleport. I'm in a life and death battle with this purple boss. Still haven't beaten the boss.
What part was new? Was it the spider thing running around?
Well, I got teleported. The boss summoned me from a distance, summoned me up there, and then hit me in the face.
Wow.
That was new.
Your terrain is miracles. This capsule are a bunch of food. And they also did not.
Ah, nature's greatest miracle. I was surprised. Alright, I need to not tornado those vampires out. Or werewolves. Because they will run across the entire screen. I may have a bit of a problem regarding damage. I don't know that I do enough. Alright, is there... There we go. 40! Woo! Yeah, 40. That's right. You know what that means? Absolutely nothing. But I'm gonna go train it regardless.
You mind waiting for me for a moment and I'll follow you?
Sure. I am at the trainer. See, do I do direct strike? What doesn't need... Wait. I can actually finish a single sentence here. Hailstones and Gust are both 5. Direct strike is 5. Okay. There we go. I gotta admit, I was so busy, like, trying to focus on doing tiny little bits of healing that I was not paying as much attention to the council as I probably should have. But, I will try to look more carefully this next time. $2,000 for that. Nice. We're getting to the point where I'm gonna run these missions. Oops, I need 3 of them. That the recipes are gonna be worth quite a bit. About 100,000 a piece. You know, there's something kind of weird when you think, oh, I could go for some sweets. You think, oh, that cough drop would be amazing. Perhaps I've had too many cough drops. Your decision to buy in bulk was a wise one.
Yeah. The 400 pack?
Yeah. I think you've actually may have surged ahead of me over the last week.
I'm at the point where I taste them when I'm not eating them, which is very unpleasant.
$2 million. You know what? I'm gonna do it. That one was almost dead. I hit a full-on snipe on it. Only did 91 points damage. My damage needs some help. Oh, you're so lucky that my steamy mist thing was going.
I guess it's good. It sounds like that's why you like to get the experience. But they came out wrong.
Yeah, every battle is epic. Wait a minute. Who just did that to me? Oh, he rezzed off of me. Oh, oh, that was rough.
Oh, did he suck life from me to
Yeah.
Rise?
Yeah. Off of me. Nice. Did you guys go up? You must have.
How did I get hit? I wasn't even down there with you. Oh, I was directly above you.
Hold on. What if I see me missed you? What level is your brute?
Really?
Yeah.
Like 33? 36. 36? Yeah. Oh, I have leveled a few times since we've been out here.
Oh, I did it again. I'd say greatly improved this. Understatement. Thank you. Probably more than that now. Although I've only gained 9 levels from the sidekicking, I guess, so. I'm actually to the point now where I'm... Yeah, I'm at 1,084, I guess. Something to get a better support here. That hurt. I can actually buff and heal and stuff. Oh God, I misclicked.
I can imagine all mastermind must be crazy. How would you even know what your people, like, what your guys are doing? You all have, like, faster kind, so that you can have, like, one's got robots, and one's got ninjas, and one's got, like... and the noise.
Ah, this one's not bad, though. I have thugs. Thugs just have, like, pistols. Christina.
I said I'm gonna pop myself up here by the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Okay. I just got one shot. By res. That was brutal. Was it Weenie the Great? Hey, what's up, man? We're getting our butts kicked by the new and improved council.
He thought he had me. Great, so we go out. He's gotta use the restroom. Funny, it's kind of funky that the dog and I are on the same schedule, but whatever, right? And he does this little Charlie thing where he thinks, nobody's watching me. I'm gonna go out the front door and see if I can take myself for a walk around the block. So, the lights turn on because he triggers the front, you know, the side door sensor. And I open the door. And I say, Ayo! And he turns around and he's like, oh, I was totally coming back. Right now. And I'm like, yeah, you lying sack of fucking fur. He comes around. And he sits there and he's like, where's my cookie? I don't give cookies. I know you give him cookies because you're just like, at least he came back. Nah. Nah. Get nothing. Nothing. I was taught.
What you missed was I did everything right? The guy was dead next to me.
Uh-huh.
And I was looking around to see where to go next, and he self-rezzed, and he killed me with his self-rez.
Oh, he sucked all your health out?
All of it. God.
That's what Guy was saying earlier.
That was impressive.
That it took like 1,139, and you were like, I only have 975.
I got a different character. I'm still only at 920 health, I guess.
Yeah. Thank you. It's interesting, though, because now there's like a whole new element of possible surprises which could happen.
Yeah, yeah, I have no idea.
But I figure I'm much better regarding buffing and healing in this character.
I will say, like, the nice thing about these updates in the background, though, is for all of us to have missions that have already been done before. It's like a whole new element of surprise added to it now. Which is pretty cool. Especially if you're just like, I'm just trying this with a new character build. Now it's a new character build and kind of a new story arc. I mean, not necessarily the story itself, but the play.
Yep, I got teleported.
Better level am I? 131.
Yeah. God, he keeps doing it. He's gonna kill me.
Where are you? Are you down with us?
Like, seriously, you guys left and he teleported me back. It sucked almost all my health out. We've been fighting ever since. I mean, I didn't have enough health that it killed me, but it put me immediately took over three quarters. And I had to hit that, like, you know, your Hail Mary in the root space. I had to hit my, like, meltdown button. And of course, now I've got, like, three quarters endurance for a bit.
You're right.
It's all good.
Get close to me if you can. I can bust them. That should help you.
Trying to get
I see. It's over here somewhere.
Right.
Oh.
Tanya waste.
Wait, do we have Tanya?
We have Wanda, and yes.
Or Wanda?
She's tagged onto Waste Dump.
Okay.
I guess now to me. Which is always a terrible idea. I never have any idea where the heck I'm going.
Once you go up the lift, it's pretty obvious. Doors right here. Yeah, that's right. Hey Jordan, is it a new difficulty? I don't know. I think we're just running. What were we running?
That was 4x8, I've said.
Oh. Nope, that's not a new difficulty. It's just the, they have reworked Council.
And, Council of Thorns.
Circle of Thorns?
Circle of Thorns, I'm sorry, yes.
Yeah. So, in a way, yes. They have reworked the difficulty, but mostly just because of their new power sets. Fascinating, really.
Gonna try one more?
Sure, I'm good for one more. This character is actually entirely pimped out.
Oh, nice.
A Okay.
No. You're good. If you want to go, God, please don't worry about it. We'll figure something out for the next 15 minutes.
Yep.
So, you have the conch, dear.
I do. All right. I need to go talk to somebody. I'll be right back.
Oh, you said one more is perfect if you want to give it back.
Yeah, pretty much. It's hit or miss.
We get pretty close to it. It all depends on the how the mission plays out.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's a little over. Sometimes we get rescued by somebody who feels sorry for us. Sure, let's try Circle of Thorns. See what's new.
Yeah, just another building.
So slow.
Yes. Gosh, it's like the second person to get the reference.
Holy crap. Yeah, wood chat. That was horrible.
Ironically, it was like right next to when I was about to pop a buff. Sorry?
I'll be there in a moment. I'm just getting some endurance so I can turn all my toggles on.
Okay.
Graphically,
they look better too. Did you die? Where are you?
Right.
Okay. Fuck.
All right. Relatively durable right now. Oh god! This is like slaying one of my thugs again.
They got both of us brutes. That's rough.
Oh, I just forgot that I remembered that I had something that I haven't been using. Pretty clever. All right, gang warfare, going in. I think that you have once again moved your microphone away from your mouth.
No.
Could you repeat that?
I said I think my difference in graphics is that I have some shading on.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm not a big fan of the stacking tar patches. God, they will just simply kill one of my thugs every combat. outright. It's always the fire guy. There's a lot of stacking effects.
I think it's also auto tag tap target.
What?
It's doing tab to target automatically.
Oh, really?
I was like, why does it keep picking the next one for me? Because, you know, I don't really use it.
Yep. barrier buff in 10 seconds. Six, five, four, three, two. Yeah, these guys are tough. Oh, ho, 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 ho. What was that? What just happened? What just happened?
He got schmocked.
Whatever he hit almost wiped the entire party with one shot. I didn't even see it. It was like a wave of force that came down the hallway. Yeah. Yeah. It was impressive.
Seriously. Like, seriously, woof.
All right. 1 sec. 3, 2, 1. All right.
Well, plus side, there's Terry. Alright, who's Terry stuck to? Looks like you, guy. Just gotta get out of here now.
Yeah, these are freaking brutal. Barrier. 3, 2, 1. Up. Is there something left?
We have to escape with Terry.
Okay. But there's people up top.
Right here with Guyve. Does that matter? Don't
no.
we just need to escape?
Incoming! Okay, barrier's up in 10 seconds. 5, 4. Make sure nobody gets tagged. All right. Wow. Well, there's more to plan on now. That's in my future. I'm not really sure how to deal with that, but you know, we'll figure it out. Yeah, thanks guys. Thanks for stopping in. Be back again same time next week. And hopefully catch you at that point. We're going to head back to Pakati and sign up for the night. That was rough. What can I sell? Some acceleration. I pilfered most of this character's money to pimp other characters. So we'll see how that goes. Anyhow, currently still streaming. You guys have a great week. We'll catch